I'm in this. Tell me my new notifications. Tell me my new notifications.
One new notification from Alexa. U.S. National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm.
I'm in this.
Westmoreland County in southwestern Pennsylvania, northeastern Fayette County in southwestern Pennsylvania, until 5:45 p.m.
Crap.
At 4:54 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Irwin, or 7 miles southeast of McKeesport, moving east at 45 miles per hour.
I'll do it this way. Sorry.
Hazard: wind gusts to 60 miles per hour and quarter-sized hail.
I'm not in this Alexa line.
Source: radar.
Impact:
minor hail damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages.
I was on my phone recording.
Locations impacted include Greensburg, McKeesport, Jeanette, Latrobe, Marineville, North Versailles, White Oak, Mon Evans 99. Move to an interior room on
98.0 relaying.
Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988. Posting to the National Weather Service Facebook page. Or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh.
I'll wait. Right.
Flash flood warning. For the following counties in Pennsylvania, Armstrong, Indiana, and Westmoreland. The National Weather Service of Pittsburgh has issued a flash flood warning for Indiana County in West Central Pennsylvania, Southwestern Jefferson County,
and it's coming the relay here. 98.0. Oh. There you go. 98. Sorry, 97.9 relays. Okay. Now I know. Alright, well, a lot of alerts, guys. Am I right?